back to the next episode of Home Workout Series. Today we have the next set of animal moves. Let's see how we can do it. This can be done by the kids as well. They will definitely enjoy the same. So the first one is the monkey crawl. So you just use your hands, just pull your leg and come to the side. The same position, just use like that and come to the side. Just bring your leg up and try to move to the side. Just do the movement. The next one is the Spider-Man walk. So you come to a forward motion and then you just bring your leg up. Body should be close to the floor. Is the double donkey kicks. So you come on your hands like this and you just kick with your both legs up, come up, kick, then come up, kick. The next one is the crab walk. So you come on your hands and you bring your legs up to 90 degrees and you just keep moving, hip squared, in a neutral position, as well, then you just keep moving forward. Very slowly, keep moving forward. And then you slowly get back. Let go of your core. Keep moving. Hip shall be up, two out. And you keep moving forward again. So hope you had fun doing the animal moves. For a beginner, I would recommend 30 seconds of each move. And for an intermediate, 60 seconds of the same. And for an advanced person who is training regularly, you can try for 90 seconds of 2-3 sets. Thanks for all the feedbacks and comments on my YouTube channel. Thank you. Have a great day.